नमस्कार। आज का टॉपिक है एनडीए रिटर्न एग्जाम स्ट्रेटेजी सब्जेक्ट वाइज। फ्रेंड्स, अब तक 9 एपिसोड में हम लोगों ने देखा कि सब्जेक्ट, उसमें इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक्स, मार्क्स, वेटेज, इसके बारे में डिटेल में देखा। अभी बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स को ऐसा लग रहा है कि टाइम कम बचा है और इतना कम समय में हम कैसे तैयारी करें। मेनली गर्ल कैडेट्स को, गर्ल स्टूडेंट्स को बहुत कम टाइम प्रिपरेशन के लिए मिल रहा है। उनके लिए आज का ये टॉपिक इम्पॉर्टेंट है, वो एक स्ट्रेटेजी बनाने के लिए, स्टडी का स्ट्रेटेजी बनाने के लिए, सो दैट दे कैन स्मूथली सेल दिस एग्जाम एंड गेट द प्रॉपर आउटकम। जेंटलमैन, टोटल 10 चैप्टर्स, 10 सब्जेक्ट्स यू हैव टू कवर फॉर द इंडिया रिटर्न एग्जाम। फर्स्ट इज मैथमेटिक्स, 120 क्वेश्चंस, 300 मार्क्स। इन दिस 7 टॉपिक्स वी हैव डिस्कस्ड, इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स वी हैव डिस्कस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, कैलकुलस, अलजेब्रा, मैट्राइसेस, डिटर्मिनेंट एक्सेट्रा। सपोज इफ यू आर नॉट फेमिलियर विथ ऑल द 7 टॉपिक्स और फ्रेंडली विथ द ऑल 7 टॉपिक्स, गो फॉर द 5 टॉपिक्स, नोन टू अननोन। नाउ डोंट गो फॉर अननोन, गो फॉर द नोन। वॉट एवर यू आर फेमिलियर और फ्रेंडली टॉपिक्स, यू गो फॉर दैट ओनली। नाउ इफ यू फाइंड सम लूजर टाइम एट लास्ट, देन यू गो फॉर द रिमेनिंग अननोन टॉपिक्स। सो लाइक दिस यू हैव टू हिट हार्ड मैथमेटिक्स, एटलीस्ट आउट ऑफ 7 टॉपिक्स 5 टॉपिक्स यू मेक इट प्रॉपरली। देन कम्स इंग्लिश, 50 क्वेश्चंस, 200 मार्क्स। हियर ऑल्सो 7 टॉपिक्स, इन दैट 4 एस एंड 1 पैराग्राफ एंड एंटोनिम्स सिनोनिम्स आई हैव टोल्ड यू। इफ यू आर नॉट फेमिलियर विद द ऑल 7 और फ्रेंडली विद ऑल द 7 टॉपिक्स, गो फॉर द 5। डेली यू प्रिपेयर एटलीस्ट 15 एंटोनिम्स सिनोनिम्स, सो दैट इन 30 डेज ऑलमोस्ट 900 प्लस you will buy it. Similarly, physics is also important topic. So whatever I have written in red, those are the important topics here also. Physics, 25 questions, here 100 marks. In this also 7 topics, important topics we have studied, optics and all the things. So again, go for the friendly topics and only refer 12th and 11th NCERT books. And if you any basic doubts you want to clear, go for the 9th and 10th NCERT books. Next is chemistry, 15 questions, 60 marks. In this also 6 topics, important topics we have discussed. Here also same strategy apply. If you are familiar with the 4 topics, you study it. Then go for the biology again, 10 questions, 40 marks, 5 important topics I have told you regarding the cell and other things. Next is history. In history, 4 important topics, medieval, ancient, modern history and world history. Prepare it nicely, study it chronologically. Then geography. Geography again 20 questions, 80 marks. In this 2 topics, important topics, world geography and Indian geography. Then civics and polity, here 4 questions, it is connected to the history. Economics, current affair, 20 questions. Last 6 months, what are the things happening around internationally in cultural and sports events especially, you have to prepare it nicely. This way, if you plan it properly, you have to study daily 8 hours, minimum 8 hours per day. because 30 days only left over for the exam. Out of that, 10 days gone for the sleep. So to in 20 days you have to plan these 10 subjects. Daily you have to touch all the subjects. You make two sessions, gentlemen. Morning session, 5 subjects. Evening session, 5 subjects. In that session also, 45 minutes study properly, 5 to 10 minutes take break. Again, 45 minutes study different subject. Again, take the break of 10 to 15 minutes. In that break, you have to drink water, listen some light music. Don't go for the TV or any discussion. If you prepare such a way and prepare your own handwritten notes, don't go for the expression or deriving the things. Only preliminary theoretical questions they are going to ask. So accordingly you prepare. Gentlemen, average student also he can qualify this exam if he decides and study properly. So aim for the 40 to 45% out of 900. Only aim, not also 50%. I am asking you 40 to 45% you have to aim. Then that means you have to score 350 to 450 marks. That means you can qualify for the your number one option, that is Indian Air Force also. Now minimum per subject you have to score 25 to 30%. Mind it, dear friends, you have to score above 25 in each and every subject. Don't go below that. Then in last 10 to 15 years, in 2015 cutoff was 35% from the UPSC side. NDA 1 2014 cutoff was 35%, and minimum in 2016 NDA 2 exam 20%, and on an average 25% cutoff they are maintaining. This cutoff they can vary for the written and SSB interview or together. So you have to plan it properly, study regularly without non-stop any break, study wisely, prepare chronological notes and hit hard. Dear students, this is the crucial time. Don't waste time. If you are preparing for this exam, at least if unluckily you are not qualifying for this exam, at least you can qualify next time, or any other competitive exam you can qualify. All the best.